In this problem, we want to be able to split a string by more than just spaces and white space, but instead punctuation. This allows us to better index a web page so that we aren't fooled by punctuated text following a word, such as a comma, and instead we are able to search for that word itself instead of the word in the comma. The first thing I do is initialize the output list. This will contain the words separated by the split list. With this variable, I'm going to keep track of whether or not I am at a point that's a split. This one might make more sense later, so let's keep going. Using the for loop construct like this, iterates through the string source one character at a time. If the current character is one we're supposed to split on, such as a comma, then we're going to set @split to true. If we're at a character that isn't in the split list, and we're at a split point, we're going to create a new entry in the list. So if we're looking at this example up top, if we just had a space and then we have a T, where space is something that we want to split on and T is not, then we want to create a new entry that'll contain what becomes the word the, instead of appending it on to the previous one after. If we're not at a split point, but rather building up a word, such as in the middle of after, we simply add the current character to the end of that word. Output -1 finds the last entry in the output list, and we simply append the character using the plus operator. Once we've gone through every character in our source string, we return the output list.